This is a car camera and this is the suction holder. Okay, you can see this one. See this, okay? Unlock position, okay? Unlock position. This is a rubber. There is no any technology. I will get you how to install into your windscreen. When we want to install into the car windscreen, make sure the suction holder are not installed with the tinted part. Most car camera on top have a tinted part. Do not install on the tinted part. It can fall down because of hot cold theory. Okay, for the theory you can explore yourself through Google. Okay, this one, how we install it. This one is a windscreen without tinted part, so we install directly. Okay, press. Okay, this is how we install it. You can see. Still stuck on the windscreen. Okay, and one more thing I want to tell you. Make sure you clean your windscreen first. Okay? Okay? And this one, if you feel very hard, use some water, rub it. Just rub it. Okay? Just a tiny water only. This is how we install the car camera. Thank you for watching.